All right, this is called Anabel Lee Does a Postmortem on the Hazards of Romance with a Metrical Poet. When I told him my name was Anabel Lee, his face lit up like a Christmas tree. The rhymes were swirling through his head, and I might have known I'd wind up dead, like Ulaloom or that weird Lenore. I should have shouted, "Nevermore!" But his verse rolled on like the sounding sea as we strolled and the cold enfolded me. What carried me off? It was not pneumonia, but simply a case of acute euphonia.